The Magna Carta, the Declaration of Independence, the United States Constitution, all pretty awesome. Now, experience the awesomest document of them all.
The Bro Code.
The Bro Code. How I Met Your Mother's Guide to Proper Brohavior at All Times.
Bro Code Article 1. Bros before hoes.
All right, we'll see you tomorrow night.
Totally.
Awesome.
Totally awesome.
Man, these college chicks sound stupid.
Totally.
Awesome.
Article 87. A bro shall at all times say yes.
So he saved you from an avalanche?
Yes.
And he carried you 6 miles to safety on his broken leg?
Yes.
And you're a pre-op transsexual nightclub singer who used to be a member of the Russian mob?
Duh.
Bro Code Article 89. The mom of a bro is always off limits, but the stepmom of a bro is fair game if she initiates it and or is wearing at least one article of leopard print clothing.
Your mom and I kissed.
Article 53. A bro will, whenever possible, provide his bro with protection.
That feels nice.
Good.
I just wish we had some wine.
Yeah. I wish we had some wine, too.
Article 29. A bro will, in a timely manner, alert his bro to the existence of a girl fight.
Dude, two girls are fighting at McLaren's.
What?
It was crazy. This one girl was like...
Note, this article has two corollaries. A...
Break it up!
No! You never break up a girl fight! Never!
And B...
Whoa!
When possible, take pictures. So get with the program! Start living by the Bro Code!
There's two college girls outside and they look easy!